ago, this month, during the First World War, Canadian soldiers fought at the Battle of Vimy Ridge in France. For the first time in history, four Canadian divisions joined in battle together as a Canadian army.
2 years earlier, Canadian doctor John McCrae had written a poem about his war experience. Today, it is one of the most popular and most quoted poems from the war. As a result, the red poppy has become the symbol of remembrance.
In commemoration and to honor those who fought at Vimy Ridge, we sing in Flanders Field on this 100th anniversary.